One of the things that people don't know about The Lion King was that it was not actually anticipated to be a musical. It was, in a sense, like a National Geographic special that would be animated. Tim Rice had come to work at the studio because he had sold his play, and I sat down with him, I believe, over lunch one day, and said, could this thing be a musical? And he said, well, anything can be a musical.
And I think perhaps my biggest contribution to the entire project was suggesting Elton John. And I did say, well, you'll never get him, because he'll be too busy, he'll be too expensive, and to my amazement, very quickly, Elton came on board.
I think everybody in England that was a kid looked forward to seeing Disney movies, because we'd never seen anything like them.
What Elton has, and it doesn't really matter if you regard Elton as a great rock artist, which he is, but he's actually a great tunesmith. He writes wonderful melodies.
They really didn't have to sell it to me. I mean, I was in from the word go. It came at a time in my career where I thought it would be a challenge to do something different.
I wasn't really deliberately trying to break through with rock in Disney movies. That wasn't, it was just I thought, this is a great composer.
I wanted to write the best a bunch of songs that had been written at that point for a Disney movie. I don't know if I succeeded or not, but that was the challenge.
He insists on having the words first. So all his tunes, including all the great songs he's written with Bernie Taupin, have all been inspired and set off by a lyric.
I see what's going on in the song, and so orally I try to put what I see visually to the lyrics and marry my feelings with what's on the paper. Nothing's greater when you actually put the melody to someone's lyric and you play them the song and they're absolutely thrilled with it.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
An animation film, when you first see it animated, you see drawings, pencil drawings, and then you might see a little bit of animation. And from that whole process to when you finally see it, I couldn't believe what I was seeing. And I was going, oh my God, this is gonna be huge.
Everybody look left, everybody look right.
I mean, I certainly spent a lot of my 2 or 3 years working on it not discussing music. We were all enabled to chat about other aspects of it, the script or the way something looked or whatever. And that was nice. You felt genuinely involved. I mean, I really thought it was my film as much as anybody else's.
I mean, none of us really, when we started out, imagined what would happen, what a cult, what a phenomenon, what an enigma it would be, The Lion King. I mean, it just has a life of its own now.